Does the fight lend itself for you to get a knockout? Do you feel that? Is that something that you badly want, given it could be your last fight, to end it with that exclamation point?
With the way he come, and with the way I'm going to come, this is the truth. If it's not a knockout, it's gonna be a lot. It's gonna be some knockdowns, a lot. It's gonna be blood. It's gonna be knockdowns. It's gonna be blood. A lot.
Can you talk about the point that the
come on, people. We're going to the game. People gonna go to the game.
Why do you speak with such conviction when mentioning Andre Berto and this fight as opposed to Manny Pacquiao?
I never spoke bad about none of them.
No conviction, like you're pretty stern and about what's going to happen to Andre Berto as opposed to just a competitor, Manny Pacquiao, or an opponent. I apologize.
I said the same thing about both. Yeah, you're a new face. I said the same thing about both. I'll just say that. You know, I didn't put the hype. I'm saying everybody else put the hype. They don't give Berto props. You know, but then Manny Pacquiao can get clipped. And they still gonna say, yo. I mean, they put all the hype on him. See, I gotta, you know, calculate the moves, smart moves. At one particular time, it was a $50 million fight. You know, with the smart moves I made, then I turned it to a $300-400 million fight.
Total billion.
Everything about it was billions, but it's all about timing.